Dedric, I want to hear what you have to say on this topic because I know you have a really strong background in a different sport. And I wanted to know from you, for coaches that don't have a background in tennis and maybe aren't familiar with it, what kind of resources do you think they should tap into beyond what, you know, Thad's already said?
Yeah, I think to echo Thad, you know, first of all, I think the tennis community is very giving. And so if you reach out to country clubs and to private coaches in your area, you'd be surprised how often they will give their time to you. And so I think start there. Secondly, utilize the governing bodies, you know, so the USTA and the local section here in Florida. I'm sure there are resources that I'm starting to avail myself to. And the third thing that may be a little outside of the box is really understand long-term athletic development. And so as a good model of that, if you look at long-term athletic development model for Canada, they've done probably the world's best job in terms of putting that together. And they call that this idea of cradle to grave. And so, you know, what should I look like as a tennis player when I'm sampling between the ages of this and this? And when I come invested into the sport, what should that look like in terms of the mental approach, the physical approach, the spiritual approach, and putting all that together? And you'd be amazed how much that will help you in terms of understanding your students and how to best coach them based off of where they are. And particularly in high school, because that difference from a ninth grader to like a 10th or 11th grader is pretty big. And so understanding that those stages of development will help you in terms of how to kind of cater to particular skill sets that are required for the game of tennis.
That's an awesome perspective, because we sometimes get so in our tennis hole, you know, we're like tennis, that we tend to forget sort of like that holistic development approach to kids, and really that high school time frame. Their bodies are changing, minds are changing, you know, everything is happening in life there. So thank you so much for sharing that perspective. It's very helpful.